In this video today, we will see how to move applications from the internal memory to the SD card in your Samsung device. We will also check if we can move all the applications or not. So what I will do is, I will go to settings here. I will scroll down and go to apps. Now, suppose if I want to move this application to the SD card, I will select it. I will go to storage. Now, if you see, there is an option here, storage used, which is right now internal storage. And if I want to move it to the SD card, I will select change. I will select SD card and then move. So what happens is, this application will now move to the SD card. In this way, what you can do is, you can make space free in your Android device. Now let me try to move another application, which is Authenticator. Let me select it. Let me go to storage. Now in this case, you don't have the option to move this application to the SD card. So why does this happen is because some of the applications has to be run from the internal memory of the phone, like system application, security applications, that must run from the internal memory of your Android device. So those applications can't be transferred to the SD card, but other normal applications, you can transfer them to the SD card. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the notification bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.